The answer is... I know a little bit, but not much. In March 53, the Boston Braves got the okay to move to this city. Boston Braves. Atlanta. That's what they are now, anyway. My first baseball game was in Atlanta, Georgia, that I ever went to. I'm not a big fan of baseball. I don't know. I'm not a big fan of sports in general, but that's not entirely true. Ah, fuck me. It's probably fucking Palookaville. Three question marks, come on. Milwaukee, which is Algonquin for the good land. It's alright. We gotta take risks. We're gonna go 400 for the 50s. 6 years after ousting President Socarrás Fulgencio Batista was ousted by... I don't know. No clue. Probably Castro. She don't fucking know. She's like, DERRRRR! Alex is like, sorry, DERRRRR is not the answer. I don't know. I'm not gonna guess. I'm falling behind as it is. Gotta play smart. She don't know either. Good. I'm glad that you don't know. It brings me pleasure to know that you don't know that information. Makes you seem more human than just a bot in a video game. Man, I'm almost out of beverage. It was Castro. Come on, let's go. Really? Why can't you just finish it?
Just because you don't get it right.
Louisiana Atchafalaya River flows into Atchafalaya Bay in this body of water. Gulf of Mexico, maybe? I should add this shit up, how many points I'm getting right, even though I'm not. Yep, Gulf of Mexico. I don't know much about water, so... Food. I know a bit about food. I cook. The company's special request soups contain third less salt than its regular soup. I'm gonna guess Campbell. I don't really know how to spell it, though. Is it like Campbell? Oh, it's right in the middle. I think it is. Campbell's soup. I like soup. And my favorite soup of all is my Campbell soup. Yeah. Look at that smirk. He's like, heh. Let's finish out the 50s. Get that shit. Gandhi. Phoebe B. Beeb was billed as a sister of this Today Show chimp. They have a chimp on the Today Show? Phoebe B. Beeb. It's a funny name. Yeah, I had no clue on it. Oh my god. That slut Liz is beating me. Let's get some more. Yeah, do some food. I know about food. Thick cream that contains at least 36% milk fat is known as this weighty term. Whole milk, probably. 700 pounds milk. Heavy cream. I did not know that. I never use cream or sugar or anything. I don't drink coffee, so... Not because I'm cool or anything, I just never got into it. I drink soda. Oh, bitch got a daily double. It's fine, it gives me time to roll a cigarette. She probably ain't gonna know. 1963, the Supreme Court upheld Arizona's claim to the major share of the water of this river. Mississippi? Oh, the Colorado River. Duh! Stupid Jesstifiable. How are you alive still? Oh, I can ring in, I should probably. Tanzania, Uganda, and Kenya all border on this Africa's largest lake. I don't know the name of it. I probably know it when I hear it, too. What is it? What is it? Jenna? Huh? She's like, That is not correct. I find it hard to commentate. This is probably easier to do with more people. There we go. What is it, Liz? She don't fucking know either. That's fine. Get some wrong answers. That helps me out. Because I like to win Jeopardy. Sorry. Man, what is it? I know I'm going to know it when I see it too, which makes it sound like I don't actually know it, but Lake Victoria. I wouldn't have guessed that. Here we go, let's go to some of Brev's. Trinitrotoluene is better known by this abbreviation. N3 something. NO3? She don't know. Trinitrotoluene. I have no clue what it is. Bitch, you're wrong. Anybody got a clue? Put it in the comments. Oh, TNT makes me think of AC/DC, a band which I despise. I know I'm going to get a lot of flack for that, but I just don't think AC/DC is that good. The correct spelling of the short official name of the U.S. Junior Chamber of Commerce. I have no clue. Jaycock. J-C-O-C. Jaycock. That's not it. Gonna get it wrong, whores. JC's. That sounds like, that looks like a rapper name. All right, give us a good question that I can get right. The CEO of a company, its chief executive officer, the CFO is this. What a CEO, company. Corporate financial officer? Maybe? Yeah. Chief financial officer. Well, that would be another 300 for me if I ring in. In lowercase, a metric unit of weight. In uppercase, it's for Knight of the Order of Carter? Garter? I didn't read that fast enough. Oh, kilogram. It's okay.
It's okay.
We're almost done with this round, thank goodness. Let's go some more abbreviations that I don't know. The more familiar name for common business-oriented language used to program computers. It's probably just C++. Common business-oriented language. Oh, COBOL. Here's what they call it. COBOL. But I won't count that as like getting one right. Confection, also called March Pain. I got a nut confection for you. It's called D's Nuts. March Pain. I have no clue. I've never heard of a nut confection in my life. Marzipan? That word was in my head, but I didn't even know what it meant, so. It's okay. Let's go to 400. Though its name says it's Russian, the Charlotte Russe was created in this country. I don't even know what a ruse is. Probably France. Or maybe a country close to Russia. See what it is. Do you know what it is, Ho? France, like I said. I won't count that one either, because I didn't know. Alright, 500. Let's finish this shit up. You need to add this to white sauce if you want to make Mornay sauce. No clue. Set that controller down the next round. Man, I've been recording for 10 minutes already. About. I might just make it a long episode. I gotta add some background noise to this or something, though. Somehow. Man, they're fucking beating me. I need to start whooping ass. Let's do this double. Let's whoop some up double Jeopardy ass and put these bitches in their place. I don't really think like that, but I will because it is funny.